everyone, and welcome back to the channel. We're back with some more Jack 2. Last we left off, we finished a mission for somebody, and we're struggling to get a vehicle now. Great. Alrighty. Oh, we met Ashlyn. That's what we did last episode. Now, I want to say something real quick. I apologize for last episode for not having my mic plugged in. That was my bad. Alright. I think we just gotta go... Which way are we going? Huh? I have no idea. I guess let's continue on out of here.
This is a new hover zone!
Yeah, shut it. I'm in the hover zone. I don't know what you mean, no hover zone. This is an
description.
I feel like we did enough of those yesterday, you know. Oh, this is probably an Ashlyn mission, isn't it? Yeah, let's go.
Patrolling sector 9.
Sacrifice is something you should do.
No, it's not. Don't listen to him, guys. It's not something you should do. Backer. Alright, come on. Ouch. You suck. Come on. Let me through this. Come on. Let me go. Alright. Alright, we good. We good.
This is Unit Alpha. We're en route.
Oh yeah, sure you are. Lazy bastards. You're not lazy until I make you not lazy. Because as soon as I make you not lazy, that's when you just chase me all over the place. As long as you can see me, you're gonna keep it up. So stupid. I'm really stupid. Oh.
Met before. Before, after, it is all the same.
Ow! Let me try! She wants a Yakow bone! A Yakow bladder! No, I got it! For many moons, she has waited for a juice pop! Jewel shop! Oh, I know! She's got a hairball! A hair lip! A hairy chest!
Close! But no!
Wow.
It says you seek answers about the Tomb of Mar. So what do we need to know? She's going on and on about mystical energy channels, evil curses, stupid crap. Forget all that. I'm going to sum this up quickly, because now you're cutting into my siesta time.
Uh-huh.
Onan wants you to recover 3 artifacts from the Precursor Mountain Temple. Not 2, not 4, 3.
Okay.
Use the warp gate at the northwest side of the city.
And okay,
bring
cool.
back the 3 items you find.
Okay. This would be a great place for her to have a jet board, you know. To get around here faster. Man, I love this game. What sucks about Jack 3 is that Jack 3 is smaller. Alright, where do we go? Up here? Okay, cool. Ammo I probably need. Oh yeah, I definitely need. Not all of it, but most of it, you know. Where do I go from here? Do I just jump across that? Do I jump down? I'm an idiot, goddammit. There we go, me being stupid already. Alright. Oh, so we can build up ammo like this.
Shoot the platform, Jack!
I'm working on it. Okay. I have to reset the turbo, I think. Really? Frickety frick crack. Alright. I know I should be using the camera a lot more, but... You know what happens is I forget that the camera exists because half these games have like stupid passive camera shit. Okay, we're gonna try going this way first. Stupid. I am sorry for my stupidity, guys. Oh, great. Great. Isn't this exciting, guys? I'm getting absolutely nowhere. Alright, come on. Always a fun time with this guy. Okay. Oh, we have Dark Jack. Cool, cool. Cuckoo. Alright, so we can just... Okay. Come on, Dark Jack, you can go half better than that. Come on, you're supposed to be better in every way. I guess we have to get on this rocket. Any extra slow here. Okay, there we go. Well, I wonder why that broke, eh? Maybe the vibration of those. Nice, nice, nice. We're getting closer and closer to our goal of getting more Dark Jack shiz. Ooh. Okay, game. Loving all these small enemies, you know? Okay, so we got 16 of those now. Cool. Cool, cool. We got a Doucher just arises and sinks out of the water. Nice. Hey.
That's some paper, huh? Something's cooking.
You.
Kinda smells like...
Burnt up! Ammo that I do need. Health that I do need. Alright, now... Alright, alright, alright. Alright. Which, by the way, also happens to be a name I also go by on video games. Not so much anymore, but for health, good, good. Alright. Alright. Really? Really, really? Oh my god. Come on.